these movie picks about Father's Day. Now, let's get Bring You Home. Number 1, Daddy's Home. Rotten Tomatoes, 31%. A nice feel-good movie. Explains a lot about the hardships of stepfather in a comic way. But love always wins. And this proves love is the true bond to a good family. Number 2, Daddy Daycare. Rotten Tomatoes, 27%. Daddy Daycare is an extraordinary film that was made and designed. This is one of the best films to watch with your family, with a fair share of comedy, the friendship of three adult friends, and how they deal with the kids for the daycare for just needing some money for learning what they really like and how they love to spend time with those little kids. And let me tell you, Charlie's son, Ben, is so adorable. You will all in every scene, including Ben. Number 3, The Simpsons Movie. Rotten Tomatoes, 88%. Yeah, look, enjoy the movie. What's beautiful to watch with my friends and family. Since 10 years have passed, I pick up my own pig. And now I pack my bags ready to move to Alaska with my gorgeous family. You encourage me to succeed in life and probably to making me personality likable. Thank you so much, 20th Century Fox, for changing my life.
Here are some bonus artworks on Mixapolic's channel. Joel, Callie, and his dad goes camping. Today is Father's Day. Just spend your time with your father, just like Sajaro. Camping outside. Camping outside, where the world feels wide. Camping out, we let nature be our guide. We were camping outside. Lin Lao Jr. making burgers. Burgers, get your burgers here.
That's it, and I'll see you next time.